In this video, we will derive the closed form of series 2 times 4 plus 4 times 6 plus 6 times 8 plus so on up to n terms. Let Sn denotes the series 2 times 4 plus 4 times 6 plus 6 times 8 plus so on up to n terms. The summation form of the series is sigma I is from 1 to n 2 times I times 2 times I plus 2. Taking the common factor out, we get Sn is equal to 4 times sigma I is from 1 to n I times I plus 1. Just expanding the expression gives us Sn is equal to 4 times sigma I is from 1 to n square of I plus I. So Sn is equal to 4 times sigma I is from 1 to n square of I plus sigma I is from 1 to n I. So Sn is 4 times sum of squares of first n natural numbers plus 4 times sum of first n natural numbers. We know the sum of first n natural numbers is equal to half of n times n plus 1. The video explaining the derivation is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the link of the video has been mentioned in the description section. We also know the sum of squares of first n natural numbers is equal to n times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 6. The video explaining the derivation is appearing in the upper right corner. Also, the link of the video has been mentioned in the description section. So, substituting the series with these values in the expression for Sn, we get Sn is equal to 4 times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 1 upon 6 plus half of n times n plus 1. Taking out the common factor half of n times n plus 1, we get Sn is equal to 4 times half of n times n plus 1 times whole expression of 2 times n plus 1 upon 3 plus 1, cancelling out the common factor 2 in the numerator and the denominator and adding the fractions in the parentheses, we get Sn is equal to 2 times n plus 1 times 2 times n plus 4 upon 3. Taking the common factor 2 out, we get 2 times 4 plus 4 times 6 plus 6 times 8 plus so on up to n terms is equal to 4 times n plus 1 times n plus 2 upon 3, as Sn denotes the series 2 times 4 plus 4 times 6 plus 6 times 8 plus so on up to n terms. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to video or if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.